guys, it's your boy 6K here, and today I'll be playing some Turf Wars. So it's basically, okay, so you have two sides, you have arrows, and then you have to kill people in like the number of times, like people, warfare, and it's a pretty good Mindplex game, so we're gonna play it today, and yeah, hopefully you enjoy, and yeah, so let's move on into this. So, okay, so you just build up and stuff like that, and then you see, like, if one side is killed like 31 times, so, okay, so I'm gonna build like a, I got the gist what this guy's trying to do. Oh my god, how did he kill? Oh my god, that's totally freak. That's like totally an impossible shot, man. Dang, I thought I'd probably hit that guy, man. Dang, this red team's pretty impossible to kill. Dang, I almost got shot. Did I freaking get one of them, man? Too slow, you guys are too slow. Oh, dang. Oh, I legit killed that guy. There's nothing left. Dang, I obliterated one. Sometimes it could be time consuming, but not really. Maybe this one guy shot at this guy, man. Holy crap. Okay, they're done. Oh my god, you idiots! Come on! Freaking A! We totally had them, and then for some reason, I don't know, they're shooting at us. Cowards. They're not gonna show any mercy this time, man. Tammy. Okay, yeah, I thought I screw what, you noob. This is really guy's been doing the whole freaking time, and then nobody freaking listens to this. I freaking hit the freaking guy. Screw you people. There has to be some hacks. Oh my god. Anyways, because if you like that, then if you're a little kid, then you should not hurt the hand, because these assholes think that they can do shit. So yeah, that's it. That was a long 10,000, yeah.